Jacobson relaxation technique, in that patient position is supine line or a half line in comfortable position with the use of the pillow or the cushion, and patient or the person lying on the mat rest or a bed sheet or in a mat. Now start the method. First is take 3 deep abdominal breaths, exhaling slowly each time. As you exhale, imagine that tension throughout your body begins to flow away. Now next is clench your fist. Hold for 7 to 10 seconds and then release for 15 to 20 seconds. The same time intervals was used for all other muscle group. Clench your fist. Now hold for 7 to 10 seconds. And then relax for 15 to 20 seconds. Now next is tighten your biceps by drawing your forearm up towards your shoulders with both the arms. Hold and then relax. Now tighten your biceps. Hold for 7 to 10 seconds and then relax. Now next is tighten your triceps by extending your arms out straight and lock your elbows. Hold and then relax. Now tighten your triceps muscle. Extend your elbow. Or else lock your elbows. Hold for 5 to 7 hours. 10 seconds and then relax. Now next is tense the muscle in your forehead by raising your eyebrows as far as you can. Hold and then relax. Imagine your forehead muscles becoming smooth and limp as they relax. Now raising your eyebrows. Hold for 7 to 10 seconds. And then relax. Now next is tense your muscles around your eyes by clenching your eyelids tightly shut. Hold and then relax. Imagine sensation of deep relaxation spreading all around you. Now clench your eyelids. Close your eyes. Hold for 7 to 10 seconds and then relax. Now next is tighten your jaw by opening your mouth so widely that you stretch the muscle around the hinge of your jaw. Hold and then relax. Let your lips part and allow your jaw to hang loosely. Now open your mouth. Hold for 7 to 10 seconds and then relax. Now, next is tighten the muscle in the back of your neck by pulling your head way back as you are going to touch your head to your back. Hold and then relax. Now, pulling your head way back. Hold for 7 to 10 seconds and then relax. Now, next is take a few deep breaths and tune into the weight of your head sinking into whatever surface it is resting on. Now, take a deep breath. and shrinking your head to put on the pillow or resting your head to whatever the surface. Now next is tighten your shoulders by raising them up as if you are going to touch your ears. Hold and then relax. Now raising your hand. Hold for 7 to 10 seconds. And then relax. Now next is tighten the muscle around your shoulder blades by putting your shoulder blades back as if you are going to touch them together. Hold the tension in your shoulder blades and then relax. Okay, now pushing your shoulder blades back. Hold for 7 to 10 seconds and then relax. Now next is tighten the muscle of your chest by taking a deep breath. Hold for up to the 10 seconds and then release slowly. Imagine any excess tension in your chest flowing away with the exhalation. Now take a deep breath. And contract your chest muscle. Relax. Now next is tighten your stomach muscle by shaking your stomach in. Hold and then release. Imagine a wave of relaxation spreading through your abdomen. Now squeeze your abdomen. Hold for a while and then relax. Now next is tighten your lower back by arching it up. Hold and then relax. Now tighten your lower back. It means you have to press the head and heel by at a time. So press your head on the pillow and press your heel on the mat at the same time. Now next is tighten your buttocks by pulling them together. Hold and then relax. Imagine the muscle in your hips going loose and limp. Next is squeeze the muscle in your thighs all the way down to your knees. Hold and then relax. Feel your thigh muscles something out and relaxing completely. Next, now imagine a wave of relaxation slowly spreading throughout your body, starting at your head and slowly penetrating every muscle groups all the way down to your toes. Now relax your whole body.